It was her first communion, and when the priest gave 7-year-old Brinley Heidebrink a wafer, she nibbled it daintily. But when Father Andrew Young handed Brinley the chalice, she tipped it back and chugged and chugged and chugged, guzzling the wine till even Father Andy couldn't hide his astonishment. She then folded her hands and exited gracefully. The angelic walkaway left me dead, posted one fan.
Did she actually empty the chalice?
Yeah, I think so.
Her mom says Brinley was a bit nervous about the wine beforehand, asking,
how much am I supposed to drink again? And I literally told her, just tip it back, let it touch your lips, you don't even have to swallow.
She didn't just swallow, she wallowed in it.
I'm like, why did you drink so much? Do you remember? I don't know.
The Brandon, South Dakota girl told mom she didn't even like the taste. After the wine went down the hatch, they sat down for spaghetti dinner.
She was a little talkative, and her cheeks were just flushed the entire night.
This is a kid whose favorite drink is usually
Sprite.
It was as if her first communion coincided with happy hour. Jeanne Moos, CNN. New York.